first day of senior year.
I barely got any sleep.
I'm tired. I was supposed to wake up like half an hour ago.
I'm about to shit myself.
I'm waiting for my slow as hell next door neighbor, Leah.
Okay, guys. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. I feel like I'm gonna literally vomit. I'm so tired. I showered last night.
Hey, it's the first day of senior year, and I just got out of the shower. It's about 6 o'clock. I'm excited. I'm about to do my makeup and get ready.
My vlog is gonna be rushed because I was supposed to wake up like half an hour ago. I set 4 alarms and I just kept hitting snooze. What? It's okay.
Hey guys, it's the start of my freaking senior year. I'm talking quiet because we're taking, well, I'm not, but my family is taking my sister to college right now. After I leave for school, I barely got any sleep. Moisturize my face. My lips are so freaking chapped as always. Now I gotta put in my contacts and do my makeup.
I woke up. I was having a dream about hitting the snooze button. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, and then do my makeup, and then I'm gonna try my hair and maybe get out the door on time. Almost done.
I feel like such an idiot doing this, but I love you people, so I'm gonna suck it up.
Well, mascara. That's about it. And then I gotta put clothes on, and then my mom was like, we need I'll get back to you guys in a little bit.
I'm really hoping for a good wash on my hair because lately it's been looking really bad. So I'm about to start this.
6:51, I have to be downstairs in like 10 minutes. So.
These jeans aren't so large. This is life hacks. Ready? You take the button and put it through the first belt loop. And then you bring it back. Look at that. Well, they're still a little big, but they fit a lot better. My top. Yeah, I don't really know what to think right now. It's really weird, not gonna lie. I'm really tired right now.
Okay,
I just finished my makeup. This is my look. I literally just put on mascara and a little shimmer in the corners.
So if there's one thing that I will take away from high school, it's that I know how to get ready in about 2 seconds because I woke up late and I'm still a little bit late, and granted I could look a lot better if I am, but I made it and senior year and I have to go.
Okay. Okay, I picked out my outfit. I'm just literally wearing this dress because I couldn't find anything else that I liked, but this is my last vlog, and I just want to say I love you guys, and let's kick ass this year, bitches.
Okay, guys. Oh, my radio's going. So, my mom just took pictures and started crying. She's so sad that it's my senior year. But, I'm happy. Can't lie to you, I am not upset about it. I'm, like, sad, obviously, because of, like, my friends, like, leaving home. But, like, I'm ready for sure. Now, that's probably gonna change a million times this year, so stay tuned. Now waiting for my slow as hell next door neighbor, Leah. So we're gonna be here for a while. I swear to God, I'll leave by 7:15 if she's not here.
Okay guys, I didn't get to do my final look on a different vlog because I was so rushed for time. I had to make coffee, blah, 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 all this shit. But I had to say bye to my sister, bye to my parents, and myself. Okay, I'm gonna start crying on this video and I can't. Wait, give me a second. It's senior year!
Look at this golden glow. Like, just take a moment. Oh my god, actually, though, like, I'm so sad.
I almost died.
We're pulling in.
Girl dies on first day of senior year.
Okay, there's a lot of cars, so I'm gonna end it, but...
Okay, DJ KK, back at it. Huh. That was sad. Okay, I'm over it. My gram's watching me whenever I get home because my parents just don't trust me, so that's fine. But here's my final look. It's a black top with these fun pants and brown sandals. I'm on my way to school right now. Don't pull out. Thank you. I'm so freaking excited for senior year. You have no idea. It's gonna be the best time with my litty titties. This is like such an emotional day. Like, I don't know what's wrong with me. Oh my god. Ugh. Stop. Okay, I just got behind the slowest driver and now I'm gonna ride them because this is not okay. I actually need to get to school before 7:30 today because it's the first day of school. But I'll see all of you guys there. I'm so excited. I love you guys. Oh.
You can't see who I am. Only when it's 15. All right, guys. It's golden hour. I'm about to shit myself because Leah is so damn slow in the morning. God, this is bright. So apparently I had to speed up for her because I wasn't going fast enough to put us behind fucking 10 minutes. Alright, that's the update. I'll let you know how the first day goes.
We just pulled in.
Nothing's new here. 4 minutes to get to class. Five.
Okay, we've all had our year. Yours was, what year were you late?
Freshman.
Allie was late last year. It was my turn, okay? I had to do it. Maybe I did it on purpose.
Sunday with me, apparently.
Simba lunchbox. First day senior year. Here we go.
Let's get this bread.
Hey guys. Oh my god, Riley literally just did the same thing.
I can hear you say off, but did you already do it?
No.
Allie Bear, she's back. Alright, I'll give you the panorama.
Dude, they changed me.
This is our study hall. Say hi to the vlog.
So much.
Oh my god, I'm terrible.
Ben, say hi to the vlog.
What's that?
I said, say hi to the vlog.
Hey guys,
good morning everyone. First day of school.
Sydney,
I'm trying to find my schedule. I don't know what locker I am.
All right, yeah, that was it.
Wait.
Guys, I actually pissed.
Neither did I. I lost my water bottle.
I need to go get my lunch box because I'm literally starving. Riley, come here.
Hey. We're in third period econ.
Yeah.
And it's all online apparently, which I didn't know when I signed up for
this
morning.
And me and Maggie have like every class together.
I haven't been doing that. Okay guys, we're in fourth period gov.
Gang in this motherfucker, you already know gang.
Ignore that. I know, we're making a vlog. Yeah. No, I'm actually...
We're in personal finance. I'm eating some meds. Mm-hmm. It's only 10 o'clock and I'm starving. That's it.
Hey guys, it's... What period is it?
Six
period. We're in yearbook.
Yay.
There's Maddie. And... Oh.
Alright, well, hi. First lunch of senior year.
Oh my god!
Allie's so sentimental.
I have my noodles that I'm almost done with. I had some grapes. And then I had some carrots.
Healthy bitch.
And I have my Snapple.
Guys,
so far, the day has gone very slow.
You look pretty.
A lot of... Anatomy next with Mug. And then I have team sports that Maggie does not want to be in.
Yeah, no one likes to change.
And then I have English. So,
thanks.
I hope all of your days are fantastic.
Like, so you know, I never know.
So
I
live it up, bitch. Okay, guys, so we're in lunch right now, seventh period. It's gonna be really rough because I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 before not eating. And yeah, thought I'd just let everybody know about it, and we're basically starving by the time we get here. But we have good people in our lunch except for a few, so. Let's introduce the squad. You've already been introduced to a lot, so Molly's the only addition.
Molly was in my vlog a few months.
Molly and her Trader Joe's salads, those are the staples. Got my cup. I dropped it twice already, and it's glass.
I want Trader Joe's salad. You dropped it twice?
Yeah, I dropped it twice. No, it just made like a bah! It like sounded like death. Say hi to the vlog!
Yay!
Sophie,
senior year, starting off with a bang.
Yeah, Sophie's a sophomore. We don't talk to her. King, say hi. See, she's dressing up for the first day.
Yeah, give us an OTD.
Yeah, OTD. So. Where's the top from?
I was really stressed out. I didn't know what to wear, so I just picked my favorite shirt.
Hampton. Got it from Hampton.
Hampton's a champion.
We got some, oh, I thought it says Hampton. And then her pants are from Nike. The usual Skittles are from Vending Machine. And we got the shoes. Nike again. So that's the update. Hey guys, look at our lunch.
That was my name. J-A-N-U-K.
So
it's not like we've been friends.
Basically, who's Yavers? She hasn't vlogged all day. She gets a fat F.
Yeah, she's not coming in the vlog. We're cutting her out.
Yeah, everything that she's in, she's out. Sophie, get in the vlog.
Oh my god, I love being in a guys' vlog.
Yay.
So you're getting away for Sophie.
Hey guys, we just finished.
That was such a growth.
What?
That was such a growth.
Oh, Leah, how she...
Oh, yeah.
We out. All right, bye vlog.
Hey vlog, so I don't know what day of quarantine it is, but I'm sick. I don't have coronavirus, thankfully, but yeah, pray for me.
Hey vlog, I'm currently sitting in front of my fireplace because my house is 20 degrees. I'm currently working on stats homework because Mr. McKinney just sent out a bitch thing on Classroom complaining how no one did it, and I was one of those people, so I'm doing it, and I don't know, I miss everyone. Hope to see y'all soon.
Hi guys, this is me in my natural habitat. I smell so bad. I couldn't tell you the last time I took a shower. I haven't worn my hair down this whole time. Yeah.
Okay, hi. I just showered because I felt just like Allie and gross. And I took a cold shower and now I'm peeling. So I hope everybody's enjoying quarantine because I'm, well, it's something over here.
Hi girlies, I miss you. So for my vlog today, I'm just gonna tell you about my day. I think we've been in quarantine for probably 4 years now, because that's what it feels like. I have been able to get out of the house because I have to go to work. So today I worked a total of 7 hours, and then tomorrow I go back, and then I worked all next week. So I'm really just, wow, I almost just started crying. But right now I'm gonna have leftovers because my family already ate. They tend to eat really fast. Don't wait for me to get home from work, which is fine, I understand. Haven't done a lot of schoolwork, and when I say that, I mean basically I've done nothing. So I'm probably gonna take a shower, and then I'm probably gonna eat another dinner, and then I'm going to decide if I want to do some work, which I probably should. So, also my breath smells really bad. I'm glad you guys can't smell that through the screen.
Guys, I'm on my way up to my mailbox to go see Grace's quarantine gift, and honestly, if it's not food, I'm gonna be sad. But like, the fact that she brought me anything in the first place is really all that matters. But like, if it's not food, like, I'm kidding. But like, I'm kidding. Anyways, Lucy's going pee. It's a great night. I just broke my ankle because I'm wearing my mom's clogs. I want to rearrange my room, but in order to do that, I need to clean it. So just, I don't know about that one, but I'm almost to my mailbox. I also want to do like a full face of makeup, so maybe I'll do both. Oh my god, it's a cart. That's, you know what, that's okay. Rose, it's so cute. Thanks, Grace. Hate to cut the vlog short. It's a little nippy outside. I'm wearing short sleeves. But yeah, that's basically what I'm doing. I have to finish up a movie. And then I do need a shower, clean my room. Maybe I'll save my full face of makeup for tomorrow. Or, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. I'll clean my room tonight because I feel like being productive. Okay, goodbye. Thanks, Grace. Love you.
Hello, viewers of the vlog. It's me, Maggie. So today is May 22nd, which is our last day of high school. And it's very strange because this year when we made our like first day of school vlogs, we definitely did not think that this is what our last day of school vlogs were gonna look like. So right now it's like 2 p.m. I did my last couple assignments for school ever. And my only plans for the rest of the day are to go to work, because that's pretty much all we can do right now. So I think that this year, even though like pretty much none of the, you know, stuff that we were super excited about went as planned, but I think that I would rather remember the times of this year that did go as planned. So senior homecoming, best homecoming yet. Leap dance was probably so hyped up and then totally lived up to the hype. We've never seen something like that before. Leap dance was super fun. And then, you know, just like yearbook meetings every day, those went as planned. And I think all of us, you know, getting closer of like friends for our last year of high school also went as planned. So very sad about how it went, but not regretful of it. So I love my friends, I love my family, and I'm very thankful that this is where we grew up.
Good morning. It's our last day of senior year today. Even though I don't think I've done school in the past 2 weeks, but it's all right.
Last day of school, walking into work.
Because of Corona, our last day is online. So that's literally awesome. Like, seriously, the best news ever.
So,
I woke up this morning actually earlier than normal. It was like 11:30-ish, and I knew that I had an assignment for yoga due at 11:59 a.m. So I got up and did that really quick. And now I'm just finishing up all my schoolwork, watching Mr. Popovich's last video to us, and he's talking about a song that he wants to play, and it's probably gonna make me cry. But yeah, last day of high school from my bedroom. Love it.
Okay, this is a little vlog for the last day of high school, which, like, it honestly doesn't even feel like it because I'm about to take my stats final in an hour on stuff that I did not learn. And then that's, like, kind of just it. Sad day, kind of happy day. I'm so done with this online stuff.
Okay, so today is the last day of high school. And it doesn't feel like the last day because I haven't done my homework in, like, 3 weeks. So it's technically not my last day because I still have like 5 assignments due for stats that I haven't done. But it was a crazy ride. Very fun.
I'm back. Today is our last day of high school ever. Very sad. Even though we haven't been in school for a very long time, so doesn't really feel like it, but congratulations everyone, we made it. Woo.
Okay guys, I'm officially done with high school. I just submitted my last assignment, just got off my last Zoom call with my whole German class, and we've been together literally since I'm pretty sure it was 8th grade. Yeah, so it's like kind of sad. Alright, so hey guys, I just finished high school forever. So, if you can't see the dry tears in my eyes, I just finished my last pop talk, and if I keep thinking about it, I'm probably gonna cry again. But yeah, so
I'm done. It just took me probably 2 hours to do that last stats assignment because I didn't actually do it. I was on TikTok, so yeah. But I'm done. I turned it in.
Alright, I'm officially done. And I'm a college student. Yeah. But literally, I just had to fill out a bunch of course evaluations. Basically just said that they all sucked. So that was fun. But peace out.
My last day of senior year. Oh my God, crazy. I know, I don't believe it either, considering I didn't get to go for the last 2 months. But it is. So now I'm gonna make coffee at 2:00 p.m. because I just got out of bed. And I'm probably gonna go out and get a hash brown. Or, I don't know, try to be healthy for bikini season that is around the corner, aka Sweek. She lives on, baby.
It feels good to be finally done with school, and now I'm really excited for this summer. And I'm gonna miss Hampton, but at the same time, I'm ready to move on, and I'm really excited for college. But yeah.
That's basically it, because now I really don't have anything to do with my life because I'm just done with high school, and yeah, so love you guys.
And so yeah, this is coronavirus. I'm sorry, I just have really bad allergies. Okay. So I'm probably gonna end up redoing a project that Grace thinks I'm turning in, but I won't because it's so bad that I'm gonna have a heart attack. And then I have to do a bunch of reflections, and then I'm done with school, high school, for the rest of my life.
Go seniors 2020.